and is weighing in on a possible solution to rising gas prices. Congressman Gregg Harper tells 16 WAPT he is hopeful President Obama will take action before the summer regarding the Keystone XL pipeline. The president rejected the proposal last year amid protests from environmentalists. Now, we understand that the pipeline would bring oil from Canada to American refineries. Congressman Harper says the issue is once again on President Obama's desk as the nation faces even higher prices at the pump.
I would be surprised if he doesn't make a decision on it by April. And we're hopeful that he would go ahead and take those steps sooner than later, because it not only will it have an impact at the pump, it'll add about 20,000 new jobs.
Congressman Harper tells 16 WAPT the Keystone XL pipeline is a shovel-ready project with broad support, including backing from labor unions.